Today's players have turned the slam dunk into an art. They now have plays especially designed to end up with a dunk.